A trial date set for the driver involved in a deadly self-driving Uber crash back in 2018. After years of delays, 47-year-old Rafaela Vasquez will be tried in June. She's been charged with negligent homicide for the crash that killed 49-year-old Elaine Herzberg in Tempe. Herzberg was walking her bike across traffic. She was not in a crosswalk at the time, but they say Vasquez was looking down at her phone when the crash happened. Vasquez has pleaded not guilty. Her trial will be in Phoenix.